Getting 1,000 subscribers right here on YouTube can be quite a struggle. But you know, if you want to be monetized by YouTube, you need to get 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. In this video today, I'm going to be sharing with you guys 7 tips that would get you to 1,000 YouTube subscribers fast in the next 30 days so that you can be one step ahead with getting monetized right here on the YouTube platform. If this is something you want to learn, go ahead and stick right here with me all through this video. Hi guys, it's Franklin Manlo here and welcome to my channel. In this channel, I do tips and tricks, reviews and strategies that would help you grow your online business. And if you're new to this channel, consider hitting the subscribe button right now and also the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my videos. Now, if you're a beginner right here on YouTube, trust me, I have actually been through that path of struggling to get to 1,000 subscribers. Guys, it is quite a very huge struggle. And I actually made a lot of mistakes while I was starting up. But then people actually see my channel and they're like, oh, Franklin, how did you jump from 500 subscribers to over 10K subscribers right now today? Right? And this is exactly what I want to share with you guys in this video today, share with you guys every of those tips that you need to know in order to grow your YouTube channel fast and reach 1,000 YouTube subscribers in the next 30 days. Now, when you do this, you are one step ahead to getting monetized right here on the YouTube platform. So if you like this video right now, go ahead and drop in the comment section, YouTube subscribers. Yes, go ahead and type YouTube in the comment section below. Let's trigger the algorithm and, you know, get all the whole buzz around the whole YouTube thing. And at the same time, you love this video, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up right now. Yeah, smash the thumbs up button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my videos. Guys, I'll be jumping straight into the 7 tips that would help you get 1,000 YouTube subscribers fast. But before I do that, I have a free YouTube playbook that you can actually get right here from watching this video. This playbook is really going to guide you that starting out your YouTube channel, you can be able to see everything you need to do and everything you need to put in place as a beginner right here on YouTube from where you start from scratch, placing up your content and also getting monetized and making money right on the YouTube platform. Go ahead and download this book. It's free of charge and you can actually get it using the link I have down there in the description. Right, so without further ado, I'm gonna be jumping straight into these tips to help and guide every one of us to reach 1K subscribers fast. So the very first one here is plan your YouTube approach. Now, as a beginner on YouTube, jumping up on YouTube and doing a little search, you're gonna realize that there are thousands and thousands of content right here on YouTube. Now, when starting out, the first thing you need to ask yourself is, what am I going to YouTube about? Right? What am I gonna be doing right here on YouTube? So once you've actually asked yourself that question and you have an answer to that question, then you're gonna see that your answer is actually gonna lead you to helping you to plan your YouTube approach. Now, remember the saying, if you fail to plan, you've planned to fail. And this is exactly how it works right here on the YouTube platform. Because jumping on YouTube, you shouldn't just jump in and you're doing things anyhow and you're just churning out content here and there, but you actually need to have an approach to how you want to attack the YouTube platform and how you want people to perceive you right here on this space. Now, doing this will actually help you in order to, you know, place you on a path where people understand what you are and know what you're doing and also what to expect from you, and they are ready to follow you all through with all of your content. This way, you're getting a lot of fans and also getting a lot of shares, which will in turn increase the number of subscribers you're going to be getting in the next 30 days. The second tip here is place your audience first rather than your revenue. Now, we understand that YouTube is a space to make money. People make a lot of money right here on the YouTube platform. And the cool thing is, most people actually want to jump on YouTube because they know you can make money from YouTube. And, you know, they don't really care about any other thing than the fact that they want to make money from the YouTube platform, right? And that is quite cool. But at the same time, you also need to understand that one of the basic reasons you are going to be making money on YouTube is because of your audience, right? Because of the people you attract to your videos. And this is one of the major reasons why you have to place them first, because they are the key to your making money right here on the YouTube platform. So if you're looking out at getting 1,000 subscribers fast right here on YouTube, then you should actually place your audience first. Like I mentioned earlier, planning out your YouTube approach, with this you should have your audience in mind and ask yourself a series of questions. What do people expect of me? What do they actually want to see? What are their pain points? What am I going to be solving right here on the YouTube platform? And once you can actually put all of this in place, then, you know, you are actually already mapping out the content as to what your audience would fall in love with. And if they can fall in love with this content and fall in love with you, they share your content, they follow your YouTube channel, and you're going to be getting more subscribers. And you getting more subscribers basically means you are actually one step to making more and more money from the YouTube platform. The third tip here is define your value proposition. Now, it's okay that when you're starting out your YouTube channel, you don't really know what to do, right? You don't have a plan. You just want to start up something and, you know, get to fix yourself along the way. And that is very okay. Now, I know some experts would have told you, oh, you need to know your niche. You need to start up with this content or that content. Trust me, people actually start up here on YouTube without knowing what they want to do, right? Yes, honestly, right? People start up here without knowing what they want to do, but then you have to, you know, look at yourself and be like, okay, what is that thing that I want to show that would make me different from every other person right here on the YouTube platform, right? Now, this is very, very important because, you know, people want to see that you are actually being you, even on the YouTube space, even when you don't know what you're doing, even when you're just creating content for creating sake, right? People want to really see that you are doing you, you are being you, and that is exactly what they're going to cling to, and this forms your fan base, who in turn will bring up more and more YouTube subscribers for your own channel. And the fourth tip I'm going to share with you guys is to create a content schedule right here on YouTube. Now, this is quite important, and trust me, I made this very big mistake when I was starting out here on YouTube, and this is the same mistake that a whole lot of other persons are doing right there. And they get to ask questions like, oh, why am I not going on YouTube? Or is it that the gods of YouTube are not really on my side or something, right? This is basically because you have not created a content schedule right here for your YouTube channel, right? For you to create your content schedule, you need to create a schedule that actually keeps you consistent and regular on the platform. Now, the YouTube algorithm actually buys into your consistency and also you being regular, because this actually forms a pattern to which your content are being uploaded on YouTube. And on the other hand, your audience are actually looking out for your content, and it's going to be quite cool if they know when to see your content and how regularly they are going to be getting content from you on your YouTube channel, right? And with this, you are actually going to be seeing that you'll be growing over time, because the algorithm actually loves consistency, and also your audience love it when you are regular with your YouTube content, because they want to be seeing you, they want to get more content from you if they love you, and they'll be expecting more from your channel. So this basically means that, you know, for you to grow on YouTube, for you to get 1,000 subscribers fast, you need to be consistent with your YouTube channel. You need to plan out a content schedule, and plan out your content schedule is going to keep you consistent and also regular on the platform. If you want to post content once per week, it's fine. That means in a month you're putting up 4 contents, maybe every Thursday or every Friday or every Saturday, and it's also quite cool to let your audience know when your content is going to be coming up every week. If it's once, you tell them, oh, I'm going to be coming up with a new content next week Thursday or next week Friday. And if you're going to be posting twice or 3 times in a week, it's good to let your audience know. And definitely the YouTube algorithm is going to reward you. The fifth tip I have for you right here is to take YouTube SEO seriously. Now, SEO basically is what gets more eyeballs to your channel. Now, this is when you get to optimize your video content in a way that it gets to rank on search. So when anybody comes into YouTube and search for one thing or the other, or something that you have actually made content around, they get to see your channel, they click on it, and they watch it. Now, this is basically how you get seen right here on YouTube. This is one of the major ways that people will get to see your video content and also your channel right here on the YouTube platform. And this is why you need to take SEO seriously. There are actually a few guidelines that you actually need to follow in order to optimize your video content, and it's quite important that you learn them and you follow through with all of those, you know, optimization tactics and strategies that would help you get seen on YouTube and attract a whole lot more persons to your channel. If you actually want to know more about YouTube SEO, go ahead and comment right down there. Let me know, yes, I want to learn more about YouTube SEO and how to get my content seen on the YouTube platform. So I'm actually going to be making a video around that. Yeah, maybe when I actually see people that are interested in that particular video in the comment section, right? So this is so very important for you if you will not get seen. And it actually involves, you know, optimizing your title, optimizing your video content, your description, your tags, your video tags, and you know, a whole lot of other tips and tricks here and there that you need to put in place, and also your thumbnail too. And once you actually put this content out there, your content ranks on the YouTube search page, and once it does, you get a lot of traffic, a lot of eyeballs on your content, and from there you're getting more people to your channel who in turn subscribe, and when they subscribe, you're gonna be getting more YouTube subscribers. And this is one way to reach this goal as fast as possible. Yeah, I know you're loving this video right now, and if you do, go ahead and tell me in the comment section, yes, I love this video. Yes, go ahead and comment, yes, I love this video. And if you've done that, give this video a thumbs up right now, and also subscribe to my channel, guys. Subscribe right now and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my useful video like this one. All right, the sixth tip I have for you is to make quality videos. Now, this is quite simple and straightforward. Make quality videos. So most times when you're just starting out on YouTube, I totally understand that, oh, you might not have so much of funds to get a good camera, you know, get a good mic, or you know, get some gadgets that really make people tripping over your content right here on YouTube. But when I actually talk about making quality videos, I'm not really talking about, you know, your camera, your audio and all, right? I'm talking about your content. Sit down and plan out your content. What are you gonna be talking about? If you actually have a YouTube approach, if you've actually seen the value proposition you actually want to bring to the YouTube platform, then you should also sit down, plan your YouTube topics, and also plan out the content that you want to share every time on YouTube. Now, this is very important because I've really learned that people are actually very keen about content and also how you share them to them, right? This is so very, very key. And once you've been able to map this out, the next thing you should be looking out for is your audio. How good is your audio? Now, this is so quite very important because people are actually going to be listening to you, right? So make sure you actually try as much as possible to get a very good audio for your YouTube channel, right? And trust me, these days you can actually get, you know, a good mic for about $20 or $30. I'm gonna leave a link to a mic right down there in the description so they can actually make purchase for the mic I actually used when I started off on YouTube, and it's actually one of those mic I'm gonna recommend if you're starting out and you actually want a cheap mic that you can actually use for good audio quality. And also, I know there's some experts here on YouTube that will tell you, oh, don't worry, forget about the video. The video quality doesn't really matter. Just go ahead and give good content and all. Guys, yes, the video quality might not really matter, but if you're right here on YouTube starting out in 2021, then I would say you should actually try and check up on your video quality. Now, I'm not really saying you should go ahead and get a very huge gadget. There are some, you know, smartphones these days that can give you good video quality. And these are a few things you actually need to look out for. Now, there are thousands of YouTube content right here on the platform, right? There are a lot of creators and there are millions of YouTube videos right here. And trust me, you know, someone might have actually made a version of your video elsewhere. And the thing is, you know, because of this competition, I'll just say you can't actually go ahead and go for, you know, those huge cameras, those big gadgets, but try as much as possible to make your video quality nice, right? Make your video quality nice and something that is watchable. And if you can actually put all of this in place, then you're ready to smash your goal with getting 1,000 subscribers fast right here on the YouTube platform. Now, the seventh tip I have for you right here is to always engage your audience right here on YouTube. Now, I've actually realized over the years that people, when watching YouTube videos, they love it when, you know, the video creator is kind of interacting or engaging, you know, with them watching the video, right? Now, this is so very important because, you know, this way they feel a connection, like they can actually connect to you, your content style, and, you know, you as a person, basically, right? Now, this is what a lot of people love, and they love it basically because, you know, they actually want to have this one-on-one connection with whomever they're going to be watching right here on the YouTube platform. I've noticed that over time, you know, people actually want to pick, you know, few persons that they can actually come right here and watch their content. And this is basically because there are thousands of creators right here. You know, people really want to, you know, handpick those people they want to be watching. And if you really want to be one of those persons that, you know, people really want to stay back and watch over and over again, you actually need to, you know, engage with them, interact with your audience, and, you know, make yourself lively while on camera in order, you know, to get people on and get them feel connected to you and your video. And when you do that, you get people to stay right back on your channel. They'll subscribe and also they're going to share. And once they share, you know, you'll be getting more subscribers. And also the YouTube algorithm love it when, you know, you keep people on your platform. And if you can actually do that, the algorithm will basically, you know, help you share your videos. And as they promote these videos for you, you're going to be getting a lot more subscribers and you're going to be reaching your goal fast right here on YouTube. Now, I've actually been able to list these 7 key tips on how to grow your YouTube channel to 1,000 subscribers fast. But then, one final bonus tip I'm going to be sharing with you right here today is to pull up the camera and just get started. Now, this is the most important of all because, you know, there are a lot of people who actually overthink this YouTube thing. There are a lot of us out there who want to get started with YouTube, but they are overthinking the process. They are trying to put one of those things together. They're trying to plan so many things before they can actually start up something for themselves right here on YouTube. If you are one of these people, my biggest advice right now is to go ahead and start shooting. Put a camera in front of you and start shooting, right? Your smartphone is enough to get you started because, trust me, smartphones, like I said earlier, have good camera video quality these days. And this basically means that you can actually, you know, compete with others that are shooting with huge cameras, trust me. Yeah, because, you know, you're going to be having, you know, good video quality, good audio quality, and your content being top-notch, you're going to be getting super results right here on the YouTube platform. So go ahead and get started with your YouTube channel. And if you're still struggling with your YouTube channel, I'm going to leave a link to this book right here. This is called The 7-Figure YouTuber. It's actually a book I put together that will help guide you as a beginner or someone struggling with their YouTube channel. This is going to help you to grow your YouTube channel and also get you to monetize your channel right here on YouTube and make cool cash from the YouTube platform. YouTube is actually one very cool income stream, and you know, it doesn't really bite if you can add it as, you know, your income streams and you make cool cash for yourself, right? Yeah, so if you actually watch this video to the very point, thank you so much. Go ahead and make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and make sure to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe right now so that you join my family. Join us, we are huge. And guys, hit the bell icon so that, you know, you can actually be the first to know when I upload any YouTube video. I'm gonna leave a link to my community right down there in the description so that I can actually join my huge community. And also the TMS school, the Midnight School, I'm gonna leave the link right down there so that you can actually join the 7-Figure School and learn from every teaching we'll be sharing with you guys from Series of Expert on the internet space. So with this, guys, I will be seeing you in my next video. Peace.